Here's a story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Brady Bunch.
Nothing is worse than when you have to freaking poop and you're stuck in the car and Linda here in front of you wants to go 5 miles per hour. I'm gonna poop my pants, Linda!
I don't think you guys can see this, but there's a deer in an apartment complex in Charlotte. Right there. See the eyes glowing? That's a deer. You're welcome.
1261, put a circle on top. Add two ears with lines. Put two eyes, a nose, and mouth, and whiskers on each side. Put three lines on the top, three lines on the back. Add two tiny feet, draw a curvy tail, and now you have a cat.
Do you want a balloon too, Georgie?
I'm not supposed to take stuff from strangers.
I'm Pennywise the Dancing Clown. Now we aren't strangers, are we?
Do you have a little kitty? Is he very, very pretty? Does he scratch up all his toys? Does he make a lot of noise? Is he very, very fluffy like your very favorite stuffy? Do you have a little kitty?
You know what the gay folks need that they don't have? What? A superhero. A gay superhero. Gay man. Da-da-da-da. Hi. Here I come to save the day. And I look fabulous.
Who's that sexy thing I see over? Ah! What the fuck? Oh my god. Sorry. No, I'm ugly.
Don't pull on, okay?
Hey! He's kind of cute.
I found an ice cream cone.
As soon as a man walks in the house, you hit him with the bullshit. Go in there and go fuck that baby up. What? What? I just got home. I just walked in the house. You gonna let him disrespect us? Us. Ain't nobody said shit to me. Ain't nobody said shit to me. Now you gotta go give a confused ass whooping.
Your mother said I gotta fuck you up.
What I do?
I don't know. I don't know what you did. She said, fuck you up or get fucked up. I choose you. I'm gonna fuck you up.
On I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lies. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night.
I sexually identify as a microwave dinner because I'm ready in 5 minutes, look nothing like my photos, and I'm just satisfying enough for you to want me again when you're desperate.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink, I'm T-Pain.
I was sitting on the toilet, I had to take a duty. When the duty hit the water hit my booty.
This is what happens when you are a cat mom, or a dog mom, or any kind of mom at all. You get stalked by your child. Every time you have food, oh hell no, you ain't getting my soup, man. Get down. Get down, dude. Garfield. I am sorry, man. You are not getting my soup. Oh, okay. You're just going to be shady like that and walk away because I won't give you none, huh? I've been having a cold the past couple days and made me some ramen. And my cat tried to eat it. No, sir, you're not getting my ramen noodles. I'm sorry, dude.
Let's get one thing straight, ladies. I'm not.
Hello?
What are you doing?
Who is this?
Don't worry about who it is. I can see you.
How many fingers I got up?
2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 1. Wait, stop, stop, stop. What are you doing?
You can't see me. Where you at? You want to play hide and seek? I can count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide.
You have really got
I'm
to
I'm going to find you.
Wow.
And make you want
me. I don't want to play hide and seek.
You is too hostile with me, baby. This is not romantical. You called me to see how I was doing. You was worried about my well-being, boo. It's crazy how we got to get into our first argument, and we just started talking today. So what you like to do for fun?
You know what? Enough is enough.
What is wrong with you? Till at Starbucks. Coffee, coffee, coffee. You didn't have coffee before the show.
Okay, I admit, it was crack.
No.
You didn't do crack.
Well, then you did.
No.
Are you sure? Yeah, come on, it feels like one of us did. Did you do crack before the show?
No.
During the show?
No.
After the show?
No.
Lynn, never.
What?
I've never done crack. Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you lying?
No.
See how angry you are?
Yeah,
it's the crack. There isn't any crack. Oh my God, he sold it all.
Will you please explain to everyone I don't abuse drugs?
Okay. Come on, you gotta at least smoke weed.
No, I don't smoke pot.
Ever?
No.
Never smoked pot?
No.
Never done drugs?
No.
Then how the hell did you come up with me?
I'm going this way.
Young man, I am the adult here, and I say you go this way.
Look, you can stay over here, but I'm going over here.
Young man, I have had it.
No. You nah, me nah. Here you go, and again.
How to get any girl's attention at a party. Quick glance, smile, look at a friend, take a drink, look away, and bring them back. Flare the nostrils, soften it, bite the lip, harder. Puff the chest, mating call. Look away. Look at your watch. Is that a fly? And we're back. Smolder. Cross-eyed. Hard to get. Bite. Laugh. And gone. Add some mystery. Now baby face. Dance. Slow it down. And peacock. Bigger. Bigger. She's all yours.
Me and my lady, we on the boat, right? We on the boat. We hit a wave. She go, oh my God, babe, what if we hit that wave and I would have fell out the boat in the middle of the ocean and then the shark would have started swimming around me. What would you do? I'm going to get the camera and start taping. Some shit about to go down. I don't know. Stop being an asshole. Answer the question. What do you mean answer the question? It's a shark. Like, I don't know who she wants me to be in her head. Like, what nigga is that tough that he sees a shark and goes, I'm sick of this shark shit, and jump in the water to fight the shark? I'm not that guy. I don't have that muscle. She said, well, what if the shark attacked me, but I got away and I swam back to the boat? I said, that would never happen. What kind of attack was this? She said, what do you mean? What do you mean what I mean? What kind of attack was this? What did the shark get? She said, the shark bit off one leg, one arm. The shark bit off one leg and one arm, and you swam back to the boat. That's what you're telling me? Was it on the same side? Because it's on the same side, you're just going to go in a circle. That's all you're going to do right here is one big-ass circle. You ain't going no fucking where. Stop being an asshole, Kevin. Answer the question. I can't answer the question if you don't make the question make sense. She said, fine, alternate the sides. He bit one leg on this side, one arm on this side. I said, so what? You want to know what I would say when you got back to the boat? She said, yeah. What would you say? What? Well, who else is on the boat? She said, it's just us. It's nobody else on the boat. Okay, let me get this straight. You get attacked by the shark. Shark bite off one leg, one arm. You swim back to the boat. You climb up on the boat. You standing in front of me on one leg. It's nobody else on the boat. Nobody else. If there's nobody else on the boat, I'm gonna push you back in. I'm gonna push you back in.